Hi, I'm Kara.
And I'm Courtney.
And we're the Grimion sisters. Our whole family's played softball. We grew up going to games. My mom did pitching lessons. So since we were like 3 years old, me and Courtney would be out there with her, like just loving the game. My aunt came here. Like it was always like a main like reason. And like we love UL and like why we came here. It's just in our blood. So it's pretty special that like our whole family loves it and has been a part of it our whole life.
One of the best parts about coming here is how connected we are to the whole UL atmosphere and the history behind it all. We grew up playing softball, we grew up watching softball. Our mom took turns coaching both of us, so I mean, it just really runs through the family.
The moment I stepped foot on this campus for my visit, I knew that I wanted to come here. I told my mom I wanted to come here and all other options were out. And like during the whole process, my aunt would like send me little things in the mail that would be like UL things. It'd be like a little chapstick or like a little keychain, like please come to UL. It was like a joke, but it was like fun and funny.
During the recruitment process, this wasn't one of my main places I wanted to come. It was kind of a last minute decision, honestly, because I didn't want to, you know, cramp my sister's style. Kind of wanted her to do her own thing. And she really didn't persuade me at all. She didn't really say much about it at all, like coming here, because I think she didn't want to pressure me or like have anything to do with her, my choice coming here having to do with her. So it was just, I came on a visit and I was like, I really like it. I want to come here.
Playing with your sister, like your whole life in high school, it's hard because I'm supposed to be the better one because I'm older, so people expect that. So we're always competing against each other, and it's like sometimes it's not very friendly competition. When we get home, we're mad at each other. Our parents don't know whose side to take because they can't really take a side, or we're gonna get mad. So it's a different situation, to say the least.
Growing up, it was a lot more competitive and a lot of jealousy going on, but I think as we've come to college, it's been more of like a we support each other kind of thing. We've grown a lot closer. When we were little, you wouldn't have thought we were sisters. We didn't like each other. We were always fighting head to head, but now that we're in college, I think we've become really good friends and like more than just sisters kind of thing. I think the rivalry has built us into who we are today kind of thing. I think it was always just me being like, I'm the little sister, I want to be like Kara, I want to live up to her expectations. And I think that's really helped me learn to appreciate how to be a competitive athlete. I think watching her be as successful as she's been her whole life, it's pushed me to always want to be a successful kind of thing. So I wouldn't say now it's a rivalry, I think it's really just like a appreciation for each other and one another and how we make each other better every day.
Definitely when we were younger, it was more of a competition, but like once we're here, like we're each other's biggest fans, and like it's nice to like have someone on the field that like you're always on the same page with. Like something happens and you're like, oh man, that was stupid. Like I go up to her and I'm like, man, what'd you think about this? And we always have the same opinion. Yeah. And it's like, it's really cool. It's like, it's not a rival anymore. It's like just awesome to be out there together.
It really is. We really are majority of the time on the same page. We're like, man, we don't think that was good, or we think we could have done better on that. And we're not gonna give each other false praise either. We're gonna tell each other when we need to do better or what we need to improve on kind of thing.
Being on the corners is pretty special. I always try to take the bunts from her.
Yeah.
She can be okay with that. And then I can't even, like, it's funny because if she doesn't dive, I'm like, Courtney, need to dive. And she just starts laughing because it's just, like, friendly. Like, I can tell her those kind of things. Things that I can't tell other players because they'll take it the wrong way. But she's like, shut up. But she's like, okay, yeah, I probably should have dove for that kind of thing. Yeah.
When she makes plays, it's kind of like I expect her to make them because I know she can make any kind of play. So it's really cool to be on the same page as each other. And she knows that I'm going to try to pick all the balls and catch every ball hit to me. So I think it's really cool, it helps out a lot. Something that the average fan wouldn't know is that we actually do talk and we actually are pretty close. Like, we try not to act like sisters on the field because you want to act like teammates on the field, but we have this undeniable like connection, obviously, because we're sisters, so I think that's something that doesn't really meet the eye all the time, but it's definitely there.
All these accomplishments, like the program's making, like the longest win streak, like making history, it's like cool to like be able to do with her on the field. It makes it like that much more exciting, like every time we win a game, and like knowing that like she has a lot to do with it too. Like if I make a good play, like I have to like be able to make a throw to her, and she's the one that like saves me like over half the time, and I like almost get her chucked by a ton of runners, and it's just like she's a part of it too, so it makes it pretty special.
It hasn't always been easy for either of us. We've gone through a lot of difficulties in the past 3, 4, however long she's been here, years, and I think it's good to have people to have each other to lean on during all of it, the good times and the bad times, and having to share that with your sister just makes it that much better.